Thank you. Judge Coughlin has completed his placing in our fall yearling and milk class. First place bred and owned award goes to entry 3365, Wedgwood Pepper Jasper, exhibited by Stanhope Wedgwood of Victoria, British Columbia. Third in the class is entry 3382, Lucky Baltimore Mojito, exhibited by Firm Blondin and West Coast Holsteins of St. Placid, Quebec. Second in the class is entry 3381, Hunt Cliff Goldwyn Nanny, exhibited by Ludwig Farms of Fithian, Illinois. And the winning entry and best daughter of the class, 3356, Gary Alexander Destiny, exhibited by Mike and Julie Duckett and Frank and Jane Phillipson of Rudolph, Wisconsin. Congratulations. Judge your comments on this class.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's going to start right where we left off from yesterday. Just a tremendous, well-developed group of milk and yearlings. And I think at the top of this class, we have three well-balanced heifers to start the class. And out of the class, I think we do have an easy winner. She's got that balance of width, flatness of bone, dairiness, with a tremendous mammary system. But I really appreciate the way she moves, her mobility. She's just free on both her front and rear legs. She's comfortable as she moves about the ring. She just uses that mobility, just blends a little nicer through her top than this real open dairy heifer we have in second. The second heifer over the third heifer, at the top of her udder, rear udder, she's a little higher at the top of her rear udder, just a little stronger up through her crops, a little more angle up into her shoulder than the real balanced heifer we have in third. Third over fourth, it is a close placing here for me. I'm just giving the advantage. I feel she's, when she's standing in line, she's a little stronger in her crops, a little fuller in her fore rib, and I really appreciate the width and the way she tracks both on her front and her rear legs. She just tracks so much straighter on her front legs. Big, tall, stretchy, angular heifer we have coming here in fourth. She uses that height at the point of her shoulder and her pelvis, and she's got that beautiful rear udder to take her over top. Another real well-balanced, not the biggest heifer, but just a complete heifer. And this heifer, she's fuller, she's got more natural spring to her rib than a real stylish black heifer we have coming next. But a great classic young cows. Congratulations.